We live in an urbanized world where everything is fundamentally related to a chemical process. It regulates our heats and lights, keeps our transport moving, creates new nutrients, monitors our health, and develops new drugs. Without chemical process, our world will come to a halt. Hi, my name is Shen Wu, currently studying at the Chemical Engineering Department in Widya Mandala Surabaya Catholic University. I have always had a strong interest in science and problem solving. When it comes to deciding to which subject I want to choose, I was looking for a major where I can learn theoretical knowledge, do something practical, and solve problems at the same time. I initially think that chemical engineering focuses only on one specific subject, but no, it's not. I come to learn so many things and find out that almost everything I use in my life is the result of the chemical engineer's involvement. Chemical engineering combines many ideas and theories, creating innovative solutions to the global issues facing humanities. I can say that chemical engineering is innovation in action, where it contributes to make the medicine accessible to all communities. Find ways to make water drinkable, air breathable, fabricate a breathable textile, and keep the environment clean and sustainable. In the Chemical Engineering Department of Widya Mandala Surabaya Catholic University, I learned how to cultivate critical thinking through the lectures, design a commercial innovation, devise an affordable system using specific engineering software, develop a safe and reliable cutting-edge technology. We also respect and support creative spirit in engineering. Believing in a holistic education, the Chemical Engineering Department of Widya Mandala Surabaya Catholic University offers not only the academic qualities to me, but also integrates those with the improvement of my soft and spiritual skills. I am taught to be a caring, committed, and enthusiastic individual. I am also given many opportunities to join many domestic and international activities, where I gain relevant updates on the novel application of chemical engineering, and at the same time, practice entrepreneurship, communication and teamwork, broaden my thinking horizon, and build a network with the other excellence. That is why I come to a conclusion that studying chemical engineering in Widya Mandala Surabaya Catholic University is exactly something I wanted, and I make the right choice. I choose chemical engineering. I choose Widya Mandala.